Hello dear students, very good morning to you all. This is the last program I am going to explain on regular expressions. A program means that means you are writing on program. For what purpose? To replace something with a new one. I am replacing comma, comma, semicolon, comma, hyphen from a string with a blank space. See one string I have here. Hello, comma is there. We are mechanical engineering students, full stop is there, semicolon is there. We are interested to learn Python, comma, 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 and we are learning since 3 months, semicolon. My requirement is like that, I do not want comma, I want to replace this one with space. See here, this is the old string, this is the new string, here you can see comma is not there. And you can see a semicolon is there, here semicolon is not there. And you can see here 3 commas are here, but you can see 3 commas are replaced by blank space. And you can see the semicolon here, semicolon is not there. While working for company, such situations will come. You have data in file and you need to replace those unnecessary symbols with blank space. Then for that sake you can't do it manually, you write the program for that. Then how shall I write a program to replace a comma with blank space or semicolon with blank space or comma, comma, comma with blank space. See here, import re. We need to import the module re so that you can access the function from that. Substitute function, sub function I am using. And it will search for the pattern. And in the square bracket, semicolon has been written here and comma has been written, then hyphen. That means and followed by space, followed by it will search for semicolon, it will search for comma, it will search for hyphen. Wherever it matches any one of the three, it replaces with blank space. This is the pattern to be searched. This is what the new replacement. Here you can see the blank space. Okay, and this is from this string. I hope you understood. This is very simple program. We have one string, we have the string inside, this string variables hang the string inside. From this string, wherever it finds a semicolon, it replaces this blank space. Wherever it matches a comma, it replaces with blank space. Wherever it matches hyphen, it replaces with blank space. That will be stored in result. String before replacement, string. String after replacement, that will be stored in the result. See the output. This is what the simple program. I run the practical and I will show you. File, already I saved the file as string replacement. Same program I have written. I am trying to import the module. This is what the string, and it will search for semicolon. Wherever it finds semicolon, it replaces with blank space. Wherever it matches comma, it replaces with blank space. Wherever it matches hyphen, it replaces with blank space. This is string before replacement. This is the string after replacement. I saved the file with .py extension. I run the program for you. See here, this is what before replacement and this is what the after replacement. Hello comma, comma is not there, and here engineering students comma is there. Here there is no comma, only full stop is remaining because I have not replaced the full stop. And after the Python, 3 commas are there, but here you can see no. And at the end you can see the semicolon. Here you can see there is no semicolon. This is what the last program from the regular expressions I explained for you. Go through the book. In the book you find many examples like this. Please practice. I tried my level best to explain you the topics. Thank you. And in my previous 2 videos I explained you the 2 programs. Just I revise in this video because I have the time in this class. This is the first example I explained for you in my previous lecture videos. And I am trying to search whether this string starts with 2BL. I use the regular expression, so I am getting found. Whether this string starts with 2BL? No. Here this if else has been used. That's why found and not found I am getting. Okay, this is what regular expressions I explained in the 3rd video. And see one more interesting examples I explained in my lecture video. A program to extract a date from a given string. I have a string here. in this string I have date 29-12-2005. I am searching for the pattern. That pattern is to be start with two digits, followed by hyphen, followed by two digits, followed by hyphen, followed by four digits. I am trying to extract the date, and that one I stored in result one. I am printing, and I am trying to extract only the year. Means I am trying to search the pattern that is having four digits, that will be stored in result two. That is what I am printing here. I explained in my last video. Please go through it. And before that, I explained this program in my last lecture video. A program that validates a mobile number. That mobile number needs to start with 7 or 8 or 9, only one digit, followed by 9 digits. I have the list of mobile numbers, and from this list of mobile numbers, I am trying to find those mobile numbers that starts with 7 or 8 or 9. See here, 7 or 8 or 9, but that must be only one digit, followed by 9 digits. 9 digits might be any of these numbers. And I am extracting from this list one by one. I am checking and I am extracting. I am printing it. And just only I explained this one. I hope now you have become perfect with regular expressions. This is the end of third module. In the next lecture video, I start the module number 4 for you. Please watch my lecture videos. If you have any doubts, please ask me questions. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.